Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Soma Maze. Soma Maze is a Soma Cube puzzle invented by Patrick Lutijn, who's a big Soma Cube fan. And for this one, what you see at the outside is a whole maze pattern. And if you follow the maze pattern, you can follow it all the way around, and then ultimately the ball gets out at one of the, well, at the exit hole. And this is the cage that I built, so the pieces go together, they click together like this. And this is the cage, but we can take the cage apart and just have a look at the puzzle. So you can see the maze at the outside, and the object of the puzzle is to make it again a cube with a continuous maze, or actually labyrinth, at the outside. So this looks like a good connection, but when you look here, you see, okay, it gets to a dead point, so that's not where we are going. One of the things that's specific about this design by Patrick is that the maze is only at the outside. And actually, he and I, we are not too happy about it, because we also would like to have some maze at the inside, because it would make the puzzle more difficult. But we are not sure how to achieve this. So my question to you is, how can we improve this puzzle design and not only have a maze at the outside, but also at the inside? Thank you for watching.